everyone. Today I will show you how to make this face mask. I hope you all are safe in your home. Yes. Now we start. We need this rectangle shape cloth. Now we make double layer face mask. Okay. Now we start to stitch this side. I stitch this side and this side. Okay, now we turn this. See. Then I also stitch this portion, the both layers. I stitch them. See. See this? It's very easy. Now I turn this. You all of you know that face mask is very required for us in this COVID-19. Now see. Circle shape. Now we draw a circle. In this COVID-19, face mask is very required for us in daily routine. So guys, please make it home and use it regularly. See, my circle is cut. Then I fold it. Now I cut this I cut this. See? Now I fold it again and cut this portion. See? Now see? Both part is ready. Now we stitch this portion and this portion. Okay, let me start. It's very easy. Within 5 minutes we make this face mask. This portion and this portion. See. We start to stitch this pointer to end round stitch. We are complete this stitching. Okay. Stitching was complete. See, I do not stitch this little bit of portion of cloth. Now we turn it. See, we use this thread. Now we attach this portion also. This portion also. See? Now, see? I stitch this portion and this portion. Now this is all ready. It's very easy. And double layer mask is ready now. So guys, stay home, stay safe. Thank you so much. And please like and subscribe my channel if you like this video. Thank you so much.